We're going to have a little Q&A. And at the risk of sounding redundant, please make your answers genuine.